will be the story.
Iguodala starting again. His sixth time this year, and Nick Young goes off too.
Alfred Payton at 29 against the Warriors at Oracle. And Nick Young reaching in to poke that away nicely. Draymond took 9 threes last night. Hit 3 of them. Moving the ball nicely, though, in the half court.
Well, they can feel that they might get a win here.
Quinn Cook off the Pachulia delivery. That was nicely done. And that was a good play by Nick Young. He moved it to Zaza, who then passed it out to Quinn Cook. Wasn't looking for his own shot there.
Yeah, there's no hurry. Make the easy pass. Pass the ball ahead. The All-Star break in 8 games. He's legitimate now in his fourth year.
Nick Young taking it in and drawing the foul. And an opportunity for a three-point play.
I love him driving like... Well, he had 29 against the Warriors, and he hasn't even been close to that since.
Yeah, Quinn Cook, he was fading behind the back.
But it's nice to have the coach behind you. Nice penetration.
Good drop off, and Kevon Looney dunking it down and drawing the foul. And there's another part of Quinn's game. We've seen the jump shot, but dribble penetration is key in this league, and it breaks down the defense.
And you see how
Quinn Cook looking for a teammate. Shot clock at 2 as Nick Young bottoms the 3. Jordan Bell's not going to take the 20-footer. Nice kick out, better ball movement. Quinn Cook 3, and he dropped it in. That is Warrior basketball right there.
I'll tell you, that's a big-time shot because...
11 unanswered by Phoenix. Looney gathered nicely and finished. All the way back out.
Yeah, I don't think he wanted the ball there. And all of a sudden, DeAndre gave it to him.
Draymond hitting the 3.
He goes way up.
And Cook for 3.
A lot bigger than you think.
Pass somehow got to Iguodala. What a finish and the foul. We talk about Draymond Green threading a needle right here. Andre moved without the ball. Draymond found it beautifully.
Yeah, these are the kind of like...
Warriors keep executing offensively. Iguodala from deep. He drops in the 3, and it's a one-point game.
He's got a little bounce in him.
Accentuate a little bit more as Quinn Cook lays that in, and he's fouled. He's got a 70-point game on his resume door. 4.5 remaining in the third. Pachulia! The Warriors continue to attack. Keep the pressure on the Suns. Keep moving the ball.
That's moving.
Quinn Cook, 3, and he got it.
That's why I just love early offense. Don't give someone time to set up.
Step back 3. Phoenix coming back to earth from distance a little bit. How hot is Quinn Cook? That hot!
Yeah, they'll find out who he is. What a terrific shooter. What a great young man.
And their families.
NBA's Social Responsibility Initiative. And St. Jude's an official community partner for NBA kids. Something different out there. This is first actually seen of Ulis.
Ah, Livingston. And Looney. No one will mess with me. Because I have David to clean up anything. And David. Looney rolling. Two-handed hammer. He put it over the leaper, Chris. That has the whole Warrior bench explode. A lob back to Chris, and he returns the favor.
Andre didn't seem to be favoring that left wrist now.
David West. Oh, beautiful.
That's almost like a give and go. But he goes up for the shot. He doesn't have it, so he gets it over to David West, but he keeps running. He doesn't stand and watch.
Basketball IQ right there.
And gathered through experience.
And David West.
Mentality finally. You know, I'm mad as heck. I'm not going to take it anymore.
Draymond. Beautiful. David West returning it. Cook. Cutting. Besting last night. That would be great. His teams leave him open and dare him to shoot that. David West for the baseline.